There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down. This is gonna be good.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
Let's talk more action. Let's go.
But I know this. The fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Here's your winner, Nathaniel Johnson.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.
I'll remember that one for a long time. Whoa, I think he just put the entire WWE roster on notice with that victory.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.